What's going on, guys? It's Jacob the Sir, and we're back with Stranded Deep. And as you can recall in the last episode, it didn't go so good. Well, it did, but I didn't really get to experience the building like I liked. So today, we're gonna play around a little bit. We're gonna play around. We're gonna play around a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm just kidding, we're gonna play around a lot. But that's the point of the video, okay? Ah! Oh! Alright, let's crank down the volume. The fire's still burning? Alright. A day later, it's still burning. Alright. So, what all did we do last video? Well, we, had the plane go down. We got stranded out here. And, I built a little, shelter. So that's nice. But, today... don't you lag on me. Alright. This game is pretty appealing looking, though. I will say that. Alright, so how do we use... I forgot already how to use the crafting system. Okay, buildings. So, what I want to do is I want to upgrade, because that is not doing so good. So what we're going to do is I've been thinking about this all day. We got these, this driftwood scrap, right? We're going to, gonna take that if I can remember how to take it. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I think this will work. I don't know. Yeah, how do we do this? Come on, please. That's not doing anything. How do we do this? Yeah. Oh! Oh, sweet Jesus. Alright, so we got that. We got three of those. We can't carry that. Oh, our, thing is full. So, can we drop that? I don't really want that. What we want are these. Oh, right. How do we switch around in this again? Oh, we're really thirsty. Okay, let's get a coconut real quick. Convenient. Okay, and we drink a little coconut. And we just drop the coconut. How are we? Wow, that only did one. Okay. We need more. Yep, there we go. Take the coconut first. Okay. Drop that. Alright. We will survive for a little while. So what I want to do... I want to finish cutting this. Don't mind the raging mutton. The little, mutton. We're not cooking today. Button mashing. Don't mind that. It's, professional. Okay. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back. And, we're gonna stay over here. Just cause I like this spot. And it's, separate from the demon snake that's over there. We're gonna build right here. I think it is going to be beautiful. So, we're gonna go into buildings. How are you gonna tell me I don't have driftwood sticks? What's up with that? What's up with that? Ew. Driftwood logs. What the hell does that mean? Are we already at a roadblock? Are we really already at a... We can get that. What is this? Planks? What is this? wood sticks. Okay, well. What? The lag. Alright. Come on, stop lagging. There we go. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop lagging. Jesus. Yeah, the game isn't exactly, optimized just yet. But we're gonna keep trooping it out. Now it's getting dark. Alright. So, I guess what we can do is, what the fuck is that? I guess we can just use sticks, so... Cutting down a tree. And we're gonna cut down this tree. And we're gonna turn it into sticks. Wait, no, we can't turn this into sticks, can we? What turned into sticks? Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Not today. Not today. Or ever. Now, I don't think I have a light, so that causes an issue. But we have a pine tree here. That says, sticks, you know what I'm saying? One stick? Straight up ripped me off. Alright, fine. Do like that. I don't even care. Just gonna do this, and this. And this, and this. Oh, a little bit more generous, eh? Alright. I don't know why that one gave me one. That is a bright moon. I appreciate that moon. Alright. So, let me check this real quick. Buildings. Ah, we do have enough sticks. So we're good. You know what that means. We gotta head back. We gotta head back so we can do this. A bunch of victim coconuts laying around from me, killing them. Ever since I saw that Sausage Party movie, I always feel bad when I eat something or like open a package just because of that movie. I don't know. It's really weird, but I don't know. That movie made me feel a little bad about stuff like that. Well, why do we only have 3 sticks now? What? Okay, well, we're gonna head back to the beach again. And we're going to get another stick. Oh, there you are, you little sneaky. Too bad I can't throw a, ooh, we got some lag again. That ain't professional. Come on, stop lagging in front of the viewers. Alright, cool. Sometimes you just gotta talk to the computer. You know? Not really the computer, it's more the game. I've only really had issues with my new graphics card with, this game for some reason. And I don't really understand, but, you know, games are games. Some are optimized, some are not. But, we're gonna become more immersed into the, Stranded Deep Spectrum right now. So, let's see. Please stop dropping the knife. I got a shaky hand, guys. Oh, yeah. Ooh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, yes. Yes. Now what do? I don't understand. What do we... Oh, okay. two more and we'll build the floor. That's kind of wonky looking, but alright. Hey, it works apparently. My guy knows what he's doing. I got a, I don't really know what my guy has. We don't have a journal like, what is it, the forest. Oh, I can't hit the crab with that. Alright. Let's get the knife out. Oh, he's still there. He really just doesn't want to move, does he? Fine, I'm leaving you alone. Jesus. Alright. Let's finish cutting this tree down. There we go. I don't really care about that. What I do care... Oh, shit. Oh, where are you? I just saw... Okay, thank you. Alright, let's not do that again. I don't know why I have a tendency for dropping everything. Alrighty. Oh my god. You didn't see anything, okay? Wood floor. Okay. Okay. Right. No. Okay. Foundation. I did that though. This is kinda weird. This is kinda weird. I'm not really... Oh. Never mind, I know what I'm doing. I was just trying to, test you. Floors, walls, oh my god, there's a lot. Let's start with the... wood walls. That's kind of cool. I kind of like that, actually. Nice. And then we'll do, not much of a view, so... I guess this will be the front door, and we'll just do something with this. What? Okay. It's not supposed to look like that, right? Right. Okay. Anyway. I guess let's go gather more wood. The snake's probably like, ah, damn, is this guy again? Oh, you moved. Cool. Alright. I don't know if that's good or bad. Bats are kind of weird. Don't tell me. Alright. We got a little bit of a... This snake is really irritating me. I wonder if I can kill it. Stone tool. Bam. Stone tool is done. I wonder if I could just cut down a tree with this. Is there any other, like, better stuff that I can craft or anything? Crafting. A two stone tools. Bam. Two stone tools. Whoa. Why are you doing that? Okay. And lashings. Alright, so we need to get some lashings. This means some little trees are gonna have to bid farewell. Yeah. Take that. Alright, that's one. Please, no, don't kill me. Yeah. Where's my money? Alright. Come on. There you go. Anybody see any other one? Anybody see anything else? Anybody? Oh, thanks. Thanks, guys. Nobody wanted to point it out? Jesus. Alright. Where are we at? Oh, look at that. We have electric. Bam. Oh, look at that. Who has an axe? I do. Ooh, we can upgrade it again. Stone tool. Okay, we're not that advanced. Okay. Let's be realistic here. Alright, you know, then. Is there another tree? You're not a tree. Get out of my face. I only associate with trees. Like this one. Ah, nice. Perfect. Alright. What does that do? Whoa. Man, the Yuka knows what's up, man. Look at that. Look at all these. Any more? No? Okay. Alright. The snake's going for a swim, I guess. So, while he's doing that, we are going to, do some work. How do you do a roof? Foundation, wedge floors, window. I guess you don't have a roof. Which is cool. I mean, you know. Ah, the water went down. I have a bucket. Can I? Oh. Okay. I don't know what I just did. But alright. Wait a minute. Didn't we build a bigger campfire last time? I could have swore we had a bigger campfire. Anyway. Going completely off topic here. It's go time. Oh. Okay. Alright. Now we just want to craft an archway, and then a door, a container door. Okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that's cool. Perfect. Oh no, that doesn't look quite right. Wilson, how you holding up? Wilson? What are you doing? Come on. There you got a rock, buddy. There you go. Be good. Alright. Now that Wilson has a little playmate, should be a little more content. Okay! You're starting to piss me off, dude. I can't deal with that. I just can't, alright? Okay? Alright? do that. I didn't want to, okay? You brought me no choice, though. But, Jacob, why did you do it? I don't know, okay? I don't know! It's just sometimes I just get upset. Alright?
You still love me, right?
Of course. Of course I still love you. Anyway. Gotta find more trees to kill. I mean, borrow. Alright. Good joking. Okay. Get this built. Like, remember, does a stick take all of the territory, or you can carry like two? Okay, so you can carry four sticks at once, I guess. I assume that's what that means. I'm going to assume that's what that means. Okay, don't call me an expert, cause I'm not. All right, don't tell anybody though. All right, I think we're good for now. We're gonna run back. Come with me. There you go. Oh, Wilson, this is my girlfriend. She's a snake. Literally. I'll start you up a fire, Wilson, don't worry. Come on. Oh, for the love of God. Wilson, you're not helping, okay? You don't comment on this at all.
Jacob, you suck.
What? You shut your mouth, okay? I'm trying, why isn't it starting the fire? An empty campfire? What does that mean? Oh Jesus, I just have to sacrifice logs to it. Oh God. Come on, start for me. Please!
You're embarrassing me in front of my girlfriend.
Oh, see, baby, I knew what I was doing. See, you believe me? Ah, oh, you're so handsome, but thank you. Anyway, so what we gotta do is we got to, beautiful. Alright, and we're gonna add a door to it. Wait. We can make lashings. You know, I don't know why, because that one tree granted us unlimited fibrous leaves. That's right, okay. Voila. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, man. And it pivots. Perfect. But you know, what would bring it all together? A step, okay? That is quality right there, alright? That is what's gonna give this house its full-fledged value, okay? We don't care about that, or who needs a roof, because roofs don't even exist in this game. They probably do, and I'm just not paying attention. They probably don't. I don't know. I mean, look at that. You can build a motorboat, you know, out of some stuff. But who's really concerned with that? I'm not. I'm not concerned at all. Okay, I actually am a little curious to where the roofs are, I am a little curious. I won't lie. But seriously, yeah, where's the roofs at? I see floors. I do see that. Do we really need that though? Can I like go in here to like go to sleep or anything? Or how does this work? Do I have to like close the door or something? I don't understand what this does. I don't understand. Why? Wedge foundation, floor, wall, windows, arches? No. Doors and steps. Okay. We're just gonna save just in case we die. What the fuck? Alright. It is, I'd say 4 a.m. Oh, it's close enough. The sun's coming out. We're about to cook. Literally. I'm not about to barbecue. Sadly. Not yet, at least. Oh, we just gotta cut down some more trees. Perfect. We're just gonna take this tree, and we're just gonna cut. Come on. Come on. There we go. Anyway. See, people doubted me, you know? People doubted me. I was a full-fledged businessman, and they doubted me. They were like, Jacob, if you ever became a castaway, you would never survive. This is whenever we were in the office. We were actually watching the movie, The Castaway, you know? Everybody knows the movie. But anyway, getting sidetracked again. They're like, man, you'd never survive. Look at me now. Look at me now, okay? I got these tattered clothes, just like he had in the movie. I got some crazy handheld axe that's made out of a rock that I found on the beach. And two logs, okay? Hello. Come here. Why won't you die? Well, you're a tricky little thing, aren't you? Why aren't you dying? Oh my god. How are you outrunning me like this? I will let you live for now, okay? Just because I'm trying to do a video. But in the next video... in the next video, I'm gonna kill you. Okay? Go ahead. Enjoy your grass for now. Enjoy the grass for now. So can I actually like put a roof on the house, or I'm just kind of confused as to how like you go about putting a roof, because I thought they added roofs in the game, but I could be wrong. I mean, like, how do you go about that? Like, I don't understand. I am actually a little confused, to be honest with you. Oh, anyway, we're getting distracted. Would it be under furniture? I mean, I don't think a roof would be furniture. No. Okay, I kind of figured as much. There's a bed, though. I'm assuming that's how we turn this into a, save point. Building. Foundations, floors, walls, windows, arches. I don't know. We'll worry about that later. Point is, don't you complain, Wilson, okay? The fire's out, I know. Don't you complain either, okay? After last night, You have no room to talk. Rock buddy, you don't even want to get involved. Alright, just... You've always been good, alright? You see that, Wilson? Rock buddy never interferes. You, however, always have to get involved. I don't understand. God, I have to get away. Jesus, guys. I don't know what's up with Wilson lately, but just got this attitude, and I just can't deal with it. But hello? What is happening? I don't understand. What's going on? Am I gonna die? 2 days survived. 9 a.m. June 12th. What do we need for the steps? Because I'm about to finish this off. An election. Oh, well, we could have just did that. What? Oh, okay. Never mind. Can you guys quiet down just like two notches, please? I'm trying to make a video here. I wouldn't say that's two notches, but I appreciate it other way. Regardless, thanks. Let's just go this way. Why has it gotta be crude though? It looks pretty nice to me. It's helping me live, so that's good. Thanks. Yeah, you're not a crude axe after all. You're just a gentle heart, okay? With a tough exterior. I understand that. Totally. You know, people are just selfish. What? Ready? And we don't need any more. Thank you. Oh right. Wooden stick. I'll take that one too, just for whatever. Souvenir. A gift my wife. A snake. What's that, honey? Nothing. Nothing. You're beautiful as always. That's how you fucking do it right there. Well, that doesn't look right. We need more lashings? Do we seriously need more lashings? Or is that it? That's apparently it. Oh, there we go. Oh, baby. Look at that. What do you think, honey? Pretty good, right?
You suck.
What? What? You know, I'm getting all this hatred, okay? I don't even know why I keep coming back over here.
You should just go somewhere else.
What? Is that really how you feel? Is that really how you feel right now? I really wish I knew how to build a roof. But that will be for another video. People these days, you know? You know what? We're gonna use the extra couple minutes and just take a little stroll on over here. Just to get out for a little bit, you know? Just get out. I need to know. But how bad do you need water? Okay, you're gonna die. What I meant to say was, we're gonna take a pit stop and get some coconuts. And, whoa, optimization issues. There we go. Come on, stop lagging. There we go. We're gonna get rid of the rocks. We don't need those right now. What we need is the sweet coconut. Now we don't need it anymore. The fuck happened to my axe? You know what? I'm just not even gonna pay attention. You know? I have time for that. Hold E. Oh, nice. What do we have in here? Take that. Oh nice, a bucket. Oh man. It's a good day, boys. It's a good day. Well, I like how he like dies from like swimming underwater, and then as soon as he gets his oxygen back, he just dives right back in. Tire pile. I don't know how to swim up. You're not coming for me. I don't know why Mina does not wanna. Just wants to hold onto the sledgehammer, I guess. Well, at least we have the shelter built. I got this sweet fishing spear. That's pretty cool, right? Look at that. Got a torch, too. Yeah. We're good to go. Anyway, guys, I think we're going to cut the video here. This has been Jacob the Sir. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Stay tuned for episode 3. I don't know what we're gonna do next. We're gonna make a stab something. We might finish upgrading the palace. You know what I'm saying? Look at that thing. You suck. What'd you say? I'm trying to do my outro, okay? Jesus. But, yeah. We'll see what happens. Might go explore a little bit. Since, you know, we've only explored that little tiny island way out yonder. But anyway, guys. Catch you in the next video. Peace. I really think you should.